Yo, what's good? My name is SeanTheTruth, and I'm back with another reaction video, man. So, quick PSA, man. U.S. Army on the left side, name tip on the right. It may look different on the video, but I'm just letting y'all know. And also, you have a problem with me wearing my uniform in the video, hit me up on IG. We can literally talk about it, because I'm tired of the stuff, man. For real, no cap. But, man, without further ado, let's go on and get started. And it's crazy, man. I never really fully heard the original, like, no parties. I only seen, like, the challenge videos, but not the actual party, man. But, hey, let's keep it going. And I know it's going to be good, the fact that it's her and Lil Durk on the video, man, like, on the song. Like, Lil Durk has been killing it lately, and she's literally, like, low-key in a way trending. Like, she's literally going up, like, straight up, man. But, hey, let's keep it going. All right, man, like, before she go in, like, I know she about to kill it. I did not know that she was Benzino's daughter. Like, that is, like, it's crazy because she's not really using his name or platform. She's literally doing it on her own, and he just happened to be her, like, basically father in a way, man, for real. But, hey, let's keep it going.
Doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna bitch, make me better. In that, it's so they ask how I get that, I'm too busy getting this money, can this cheddar. My daddy let me down, but I promise you I won't let him.
Hey, man, I ain't gonna lie. Every time I hear this song, like, I always want to, like, dance or move, because I'm used to seeing, like, her dance or the challenges or whatever. Like, it just comes naturally in my head. Like, it's crazy, man. But hey, man, she popping right now, for real, like, no caps. She is straight up going up. Let's keep it going, though.
I wanna say fuck that man, but this shit won't make me better. Me my brush to beef right now, cause he get that letter. Numb to pain. Yeah, and I'm like, yeah, fuck everybody. I can't trust nobody. I need me a chat party. Don't invite me to no party. Bitch, club in that. It's so
Woo! Hey, man. This song is like, because the thing about it, I didn't know about her at all. I'm not sure if she has any songs before this, but this song is literally like out of nowhere in a way. Like, it low-key just went out of, like, went viral, like, randomly, man. But hey, man, she's lit. She's beautiful. And it's a lit video so far, man. But let's keep it going.
He asked how I get that. Ooh, I'm a hustler, baby. You must not know me, baby. I'm off to better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna bitch, make me better. And that, it's so
And I feel like, man, before Durk go in, I feel like he about to do his thing. I feel like she's low-key a hustler, though, bro. Because for real, like, she didn't, like, use her dad's name or trying to mention her dad or anything. Like, she may have, like, used his money or whatever. I'm not sure. But she literally hustled her way to the top. That's how I see it. She's literally a hustler, man. She a grinder, man. For real, no cap. But let's keep it going.
They ask how I get that. Ooh,
you been cutting me out. You been stuck in the clout. I gave you money through the pandemic when you were just stuck in the house. Do the bust down challenge again on the ground. I'ma come in your mouth. Do it. Don't stop. Keep going. Keep sucking it out. I'm
Woo, Durk on that nasty talk right now, man. For real, no cap. He on that craziness. Not crazy in a bad way, but crazy in a good way, man. Like, he literally said, hey, man, I gave you money during the pandemic to help you out. And then he said something about her mouth and doing some stuff, man. He on demon time, straight up. But let's keep it going.
When it comes to trust, I never leave my bros. Voice out the streets, trust me, India, relationship goes. I love niggas, I had love for, they mean me well. They praise the niggas, told them, bro, like they ain't see them tell. But me,
I'm off the better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna make me better.
And I like how she mentioned him and India relationship goes, because they low-key y'all are, like, not low-key because, and I'm like, they're not, but low-key as in there's so many goals that everybody want to be. But they are a good couple, man, and a rap couple. They don't have, like, really too much drama behind them. And I love that about, you know what I'm saying, couples that don't have drama. to like have periodically 24/7, man. But hey, let's keep it going.
It's so ooh, big ass, how I get that ooh, bitch, pull up in that ooh. It's so ooh, big ass, how I get that ooh. Can't worry about nobody, gotta worry about my business. Don't bring them niggas around me, on no big intention.
She's spitting, man. She's speaking straight facts, man. She literally said, don't bring them around me because I don't know their intention. You don't know everybody's intention. You cannot trust everyone. She's keeping it a buck, man. Let's keep it going.
Don't want to fall in love with these little niggas tripping. While I stay out the way, gotta make sure I keep my dislike. Why they want to hate me? Is she crazy? She mad I took her nigga. Ooh.
But hey, she literally saying like, hey, I don't know why they hate me. Like, I don't know why people hate me, man. For real, no cap. I don't know why people come at me sideways. I feel like the higher you get, the more they come at you, man. For real. But she said she's not trying to fall in love. And that's like, she on the grind, she on her money stuff, man. For real, no cap. Like, I feel like, but I also feel like the older you get, the more you want that love and connection and settle down. So she's probably young. She's probably still getting through things, man. I don't want to sound like an old man. But hey, man, let's keep it going.
I'm busted, baby. Yeah, you must have known me, baby. I'm off to better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna make me better. They ask how I get that ooh. They ask how I get that ooh. I'm off.
Hey, man, she's always dancing, man. She's always doing that, man. Not a bad thing, but I just noticed that she's always doing that. She was doing that when I think Young Blue and his little music stuff, whatever, when they was rehearsing and in the song and stuff, she's always dancing. That's gonna be like her little like niche in a way. Like, I'm not comparing her to Ciara, but Ciara was always dancing too. So it's almost kind of in a similar way, man. But let's keep it going.
The better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna make me better. In that ooh, it's so ooh, they ask how I get that ooh.
Okay. Hey, what you doing right there, man? That's that vibe right now. I'm trying to do that this weekend. No cap. Let's go. Enjoy the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And like I said to the haters, man, y'all want something that's, y'all have anything negative to say, hit me up on IG. The description is below. SeanTheTruth. And also, man, stay positive, stay energetic, stay up, man. To the next one. You did.